afternoon. My name is Gaylen with Lely North America. Today we're going to talk about trimming tails on a cow before they come into the robots, so we have a better brushing of the teats and a faster attachment. So a really good procedure that we're going to do today is using this clipper, trimming up this very nice first calf heifer so she's ready to start milking. In just a matter of 30 seconds, you can take this tail and trim it down so all we have left is a little stub here at the bottom of her tail so she can come into the robot and get brushed and not have any interference with the laser, teats, or the brushes. Thank you. Have a great day.